share natin doon sa mga nanonood ngayon sa ating PSA 4.
Yes, thank you. So this is again floorball, no? So it's similar to hockey, no? You use a stick and a ball to try to shoot the ball in the goal, no? So karaniwan yung floorball stick, it's made up of carbon fiber plastic material, so it's lightweight, and as well as the ball, it's also lightweight, and yeah, may mga holes siya, and then it's hollow. So the game, you know, it's fast and quick, you know, again. So that's why I think it's very fit for Filipinos as well. As you know, you need agility, you know, a lot of running, you know, and of course skill with a stick. So I think it's fit for Filipinos, you know, to try and play, you know, and something that we can really enjoy and even excel, you know. As we have already seen, no, with our Filipino talents, no, and even now they're talented, that they also play, you know, in one of the highest in the highest league, no, in the world, in Sweden. So we have that kind of talents, no, playing for this sport. So which goes to show, no, that it's a sport can be played, no, really well by Filipinos.
Brad, medyo elusive yung goal nyo. In 6 years time na nabuo yung grupo nyo, parang wala pa tayo. The last we had is yung nearly sa SEA Games. No? We had the silver. And then last time na meron kayong sinalihan na international tournament, hindi, isang game na lang, tinapos pa tayo na makaangat sa medal. So, with this qualifier, ano yung additional inspiration and motivation niyo para ng national team, para makuha na natin yung ano, maisuot na natin yung gold medal?
Yes, no? Tama yun, sir. Ito, no? Indeed, na palagi tayong short, no? With the silver last time, SEA Games. Then actually, 2 years ago, also the qualifiers, also silver, no? Finished the against Thailand, no? So same both events, no, against Thailand. But what we know, for example, what we know against with Thailand, we have already we have won against them. In fact, the SEA Games, we did a good stage. We managed to win, no, against one of the best in Asia, which is Thailand. So I think now, talagang difference ngayon is that we're playing on, you know, home court, home soil, no? So, and again, these players are really inspired to really play on home crowd. So I think that's one difference that we can have, you know, for this tournament. And yeah, gotta be willing to get to get the gold, you know, the elusive gold niya for the floorball team.
Top group, New Zealand, Thailand, and Korea. Chances are what?
Well, I think we have a good chance. We will have a good chance to go through to the semifinal. We are the favorites. We'll see. Thailand will be the strongest team in the group stage, of course. But also, I think that's good that we have them in the group stage, so that we can, we will play against other group in the semifinal, and I think we will prepare for a final against Thailand. But also, if it's gonna be Australia, we will be prepared also for that. But we will take one game at a time, of course. First opportunity will be on Friday in the semifinals to qualify, and then we can focus to take the gold medal on Saturday.
Thank you, coach.
Thank you.
Big international competition might consider a continental competition because it involves New Zealand and Australia. So, well, the objective of your team, the Philippines, is to win the physical trophy and satisfy the hometown crowd. Now, how long, how many years, or how many months your best prepared in preparation for this tournament? It is, and how is the variety of your team in particular tournament?
Yes, indeed. No, again, it's a very important, prestigious event. No, a regional, continental, Asia Oceania competition to advance the world championship. No, and again, like Noel mentioned, the team since after SEA Games, the players. No, after that experience they've had there, of course they're inspired to continue to improve. And again, how yung setup po kasi natin, no, sa national team, similar to other national teams natin, no, it's a selection of the best players, no, from different teams or clubs, no. In our case, no, again, in this important prestigious event as the world qualifiers, to really get the best, no, Filipino talents. And so happened, yun yan, na these talents, these players, they play abroad, no? Doon sila kagaling, kumbaga, no? They play abroad, of course, they grew up playing a sport, which is an advantage, and I think that's the future then, no? For the sport, as we see this, as you would witness their, you know, athleticism, yung skill nila with floorball, because they've been playing, you know, 6 years old, 5 years old, at that age, no? So, it's, and that's the inspiration for us then, no? And hopefully, the kids, especially during the event, no? They get to watch live, you know, the best, not only Filipino floorball players, but in Asia, the best in Asia, no? So, this rare opportunity. So, for kids, no? To come there with their family, so that's the goal for, no? For them to see how fun, no, and exciting the sport of floorball is. So yeah, so yun po siguro yung future talagang bright for floorball.
Your ultimate goal and objective is to promote and promulgate floorball nationwide and to encourage homegrown talents to act and dance actively in floorball. So how long sustainable is your grassroots program?
Yes, so like ang setup po natin, no, with the association, we go with the clubs on a system. So we try to start, you know, clubs, communities in particular. So partnering with you know, LGUs or even schools, you know, would like to start their own club and really build, you know, and help support the clubs who would like to start their own and of course continue to grow. So that's the goal naman po, no, with the clubs to grow. And from there, the idea is, you know, we get there. Well, the goal is just to make the sport grow, and with this opportunity to have the national team and see, you know, the best talents in Asia play. We hope that you know, the kids, the youth, to get be inspired and continue playing and grow.
Floorball is originated in Sweden, and very popular in Europe as well as in the United States, but not in Asia. Speaking of continental Asia, I noticed, observed in the last seconds only 4 or 5 thousand countries competing. Thailand, Indonesia, Philippines, Singapore, Malaysia. How about the other countries in South Asia? You know, South Asia comprises 12 countries.
Yes, that's right, sir. So we're right now, the Asia Oceania Floorball Confederation is about 12 members now, member countries. So, well, the floorball is a very young sport,
yes,
no? But again, like you mentioned, it originated in Europe, no, in Sweden, Finland, that part of the world. But we can see how fast the sport is growing then, no. But I think it's a matter of time, you know, to see other countries, you know, pick up and also, of course, join, you know, this international competition. And at least with the AOFC or the Asia Oceania family, we're very supportive, no? And providing, you know, not only, you know, the SEA Games or competition, but we also have like different international competition which the developing, you know, countries can join them.
Last question, you know, floorball.